Hey everyone, I'm Jay. Today we're watching the 19th episode of Fruits Basket Season 2. Last episode, we got Rin's backstory, which is probably the most traumatic thing I've seen in the series. That was just brutal and horrifying for a kid to go through, and I can't even imagine. And, now I'm wondering what the series has in store for us now, so let's do this. 3, 2, 1. Poor Rin. Like, she looks so... Honestly, she's a broken character. I do not know how she is able to function like a normal human being. Like, I'm pretty impressed by that. Her parents slip out on her. Keto ruins everything. It's just... pretty insane. Let's just hope Tohru can give her some comfort here. Make everything better like she does for everyone else. The Tohru freaking out. You're telling me. Give us your gray. Dumbass. The face. Of course not. Ooh. Hattori is shocked. Yeah, here. So he does know how to break it. At least Tohru is indeed the key. Normal this can be, the kindest person ever. Really? Come on, Tohru, you can save her. What? Face. Fierce. She wants to shoulder every bit of it. Oh, Tohru. Broke right through her walls. Oh! Why is she protecting her? Nope, trying to shoulder it all herself. Come on. This is going to be more than her backstory did. Wow. Poor Haru, man. Oh, God. Oh, that's horrifying. You. Oh, God, it's bad. Neither could I. Oh, poor Yuki. Gonna kill her. Yuki's really opening up to this group, though. College festivals are the best. Aw, damn. That sucks. Oh, I believe it. Jello, hell yeah! Freaking love Jello.
Shigure. Cello. Oh, the face. Looks good. I like it. No. Oh my god. Tohru, oh my god. Now she's going to check on you. Half up looks cool. Oh, damn, I was hoping she'd keep at least half of it up. Interesting. Really? If Kito doesn't know, that'd be shocking. Oh my god, Rid, that was horrible. Dangerous.
Oh. What the hell's going on? Oh boy. Yeah, I think he's the only reason she is functional. The drama continues. Yeah, that was intense again. Yeah, that episode got to me more than her backstory did, and I was kind of surprised by that. As traumatic as the backstory was, her breaking down there in Tohru's arms just, it hit me. Hit me real good. Alright, so apparently even Akito doesn't know how to break the curse. That is just mind-blowing to me. I'm very surprised by that. I thought he would know some way in how to do it. Being the god, you know, I would expect he would know. But yeah, Rin and Toru pairing up would be the most hilarious odd couple ever, and I would love it. And I hope that happens. Because that was amazing. And yeah, the amazing drama continues. God, these episodes are so freaking good. I love them. And yeah, let me know what you thought. Bye bye.